Good morning, Dr. Eric here at Fanwood Back Relief Center. Just as a reminder, today's Thursday, last day in, so you can get in for your back and neck pain relief. Today we're going to talk about how lifestyle can offset some genetic risk for cancer. While having a family history of cancer is associated with having an increased cancer risk, new research suggests that you can reduce your odds for cancer by living a healthier lifestyle. An analysis of data concerning over 40,000 adults found that individuals who maintained healthy weight, didn't smoke, avoid excess alcohol consumption, exercised, and ate a healthy diet can reduce their risk for cancer by up to 22% and their risk for cancer-related mortality by up to 40%. This is encouraging. Lifestyle changes are huge in making sure that not only that you get healthy, but stay healthy for as long as we are alive. If you have any questions about this or anything else on our website at fanwoodbackrelief.com, just give us a call. We're here and always happy to answer your questions. Thanks for listening, and we will see you tomorrow.